Hello, my name is Thomas, and we got a farm here in Denmark, and we are in the middle of Denmark, close to the ocean. And we got ground, and it's between 0 and 2.5 to the ocean. And we have around 2,200 hectare earth, and we are growing wheat, barley, canola, corn, and grass. We have been using the horse forage here in this farm for close at 6 years now. And we choose the horse forage because it's a good machine to lift the ground after the tractor. So we got some loose soil, and then we have a lot more easy to take some rain in some difficult condition. Normally we don't plow here. We we go directly in the earth, and we like to have some straw on the top of the soil so we don't get any erosion from the wind. Yes, when we do the seeding at the barley at the springtime, we are using fertilizer, and we bring the half of the fertilizer on the barley, and the rest of the fertilizer we bring out half and half. The half of it we bring out of the tines before we do the seeding. When we seeding the grass, we put it in together with the barley, and the crops, we do it at one time, and it will stay there for 2 years, but we're seeding at one time. And it's possible to do that with this machine here. When we change the seeding bar, we go from 15 to 30 centimeter, and then we can bring the canola straight to the tines. And then we get a loose earth, and get some healthy earth to where the canola can grow in the winter. So we can do three things same time. And what I like with the focus in the field is when you got these big tires, it's more flexible, and it's doing a good job in the field. If we got some loose ground or some wet ground, it's we got more, some more nice result, and that's makes a good result for us.